Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna talk about the next update we're gonna have later on today, and also Tukar Layton boss. We're gonna go for Tukar Layton boss plus the special Black Rock shrine that he will spawn. I'm gonna spend my Edana on my main account and we're gonna check war rewards and gameplay for this special boss, Tukar boss and special Black Rock shrine. So yeah, first let's start with the update. So today it's update guys, and finally also we're gonna get Sura, the new class Sura. Okay, let me know guys if you will play this class, you'll make main. Me, I'm gonna level it up at least to level 70. Hopefully we'll get some black pearls and maybe some main and sub weapon. Abyssal will be nice and other cool rewards, hopefully. We'll see. What else? Let's see how long will be this update. So in here game maintenance it says 4 hours. Okay, you can see the different time zones, and we're gonna have definitely, oops, there will be also the live stream. Okay, I always want to say Velein, but no more Velein, now it's called different. Okay, 1 second. It seems it closed. 1 second, guys. I don't know. Maybe I pressed the wrong button. So, let's see if what else they say we will get, because... Anyways, I'm gonna do later on, once the update will be done, a proper review for the update, okay? So, what we'll get, why they don't say in here? Oh, so, no, in here they say, okay. In addition, we get Family Dispatch, Hadoom. Okay, you're gonna see how that works. So it's part, like you can send, what I can tell you, you can send some of your family, okay, to do Hadoom farming for knowledge, okay, knowledge farming. So that's very convenient, especially for new players, since you can gain a decent amount of CP from farming, from knowledge in Hadoom. So yeah, you can send them through the dispatch mode, okay. Also, Sura related events and other updates are scheduled, okay. So hopefully we'll have some really cool events with good rewards. And yeah, now guys, I'm gonna go for the boss, okay, the boss and then the Black Rock shrine to Tukar Layton and also the special Black Rock shrine. Let's go. This is every Monday on at 18, okay, 18 server time. I'm a bit late, so, but we should get in time, because this boss, after it will kill, it will spawn guaranteed, okay, 100% Black Rock Shrine, special Black Rock Shrine. So make sure you have lots of Edana. And in order to reach this boss, just click that icon, or you can go before. You're gonna see the location. It's Histria, it's called Chamber. It's somewhere in the middle. I didn't, on this new account, I didn't unlock yet, but let's go. Let's see, we're gonna unlock it. I'm not sure which one is it, so I don't want to get lost. Oh, it's the other way. Oh my gosh, 26, it's almost there. So it's somewhere here, okay. Oh yeah, so I'm on the other account already. I forgot to go also in the secondary account. So here is the Histria chamber, and you'll see he will still have 9 bars. So he starts, the boss starts from 100 bars. So we still have time to get inside, okay? And then I'm gonna show you the rewards on my other C15, on my other character, because I have more Edana on him. So you're gonna see the rewards for Black Rock Shrine on my other account. I just wanted to show you some gameplay for this boss also. So this is Tukar Leighton. He starts from 100, okay, 100 bars, okay, so just so you know. Now he's almost, ooh. He's doing too much damage for. Also, I'm a bit overweight. Offer it. Let's see how many Edana can we spend. As you can see, 1785 participants out of 3000. I think I'm gonna run out of Edana coins. 44 is the fee, is not 88. And as you can see, you get more boss stamps. You get 20 instead of 16. You get more ancient tablets, 28. You get chaos crystals double, 4. I think before we used to get 2. You get 1400 dark coins. So lots of dark coins can be one in here. Also, you can get a dark chaser bracelet and some totems. So we'll see how many rewards we'll manage to get, and how many dark coins we're gonna spend in here. Maybe on each server will be different, because on Asia it lasted like I think the entire time or close to it. So yeah, let's see. Already 1400 stamps, 2200 tablets, 68 crystals, 12,600 dark coins. Nice. So once I don't think we'll get full for participants. As you can see, it's staying somewhere there, 1700, something like that. Maximum is 3000, so that's a good thing. So you, if you want, you can join. You just, if you could not join this time, make sure next time you save at least 200,000, 300,000, you farm, okay, and save Edana coins. And on Monday at 6 p.m. server time, go for the boss and he will spawn this, okay? So this is the strategy, guys. Let me know how many Edana coins you had this time for it, and yeah, what's the final reward you got? How many stamps, ancient tablets, crystals, things like that. So yeah, now we just have to enjoy, wait in here and see what we will get. So this is very useful, guys, because we get boss stamps are quite important, chaos crystals, dark coins, especially once the chaos gear will release, you will need lots of chaos crystals. Sorry, chaos crystals, dark coins to craft the materials needed for chaos gear. It seems the participants are dropping actually. 1600. Okay, interesting, because you know, people didn't have enough Edana coins. They used them, same like me. I had 700,000 plus, but I managed to farm. Today I managed to farm the 150,000 or something like that. I had like 19,000, so I farmed close to 150,000 in few hours, like 2 hours, something like that. So yeah, I might make a video about how to farm more efficient Edana coins, guys. If you want, let me know, like, which are the best spots and how you should do it. Let's see what we got so far. Okay, 5000 boss stamps, 7252 tablets, 130 condensed dark energy. Okay, 40,000 dark coins. Nice. So if you're low on dark coins, also go for this, guys, will be very useful. Come on.
So guys, I'm gonna keep on getting the rewards and come back to show you the final rewards that I got, okay? So I'm gonna be right. Okay guys, I'm back, almost done. I still have last 8,000, now 7,000 and done. I'm gonna show you all that I got. Wish I had more, cause time remaining is still 8 minutes. And as you can see, participants are dropping like flies. Because they ran out of Edana coins. Right now, still, I'm amazed that there are still 1,000, 16, 17. Oh, some are joining. Okay. So, yeah. 4,500. So, wish I would have saved more Edana. So, yeah, I thought I would have time to farm more, but, you know. I leave it to the last day, so I managed just to get 165,000, so yeah. Almost done. Anyways, I'm gonna show you what I got, guys. 41,000 ancient tablets, almost 30,000 post stamps, 740 condensed dark energy, 1,160 Chaos Crystals, and 166,000 Dark Coins, guys. Lots of Dark Coins. Yeah, so here you can see refreshed. Just needed a few more, like 80 boss stamps to reach 30,000. Not bad. From 165 or something like that, 67,000 Edana Coins. It's very good. The rates are very good. I suggest, guys, every Monday, save at least 200,000, 300,000 Edana for this. At least, okay, I'm gonna do that. So yeah guys, this was the video, and let me know what rewards you got, how many done you used. So see you, and don't forget, today we have also the update, so I'm gonna do update review for the new once the update will be live. Okay, so see you in a few hours. Bye guys.